Hi guys, kung may napamili ka sa Taiwan na worth 2,000 Taiwan dollars or more at eligible to for tax refund, ito ang video kung paano makukuha in cash ang tax refund mo sa Taiwan airport bago ka umuwi. Basahin nyo din itong pinost ko dyan. So pagdating mo sa departure area sa airport, hanapin mo itong color red na self-service machine malapit dyan sa tax refund counter. May signage naman. I-ready nyo na agad ang yung passport at saka yung tax refund form. Sundan nyo lang steps na nakasulat sa screen. Una, start. Click English. Tax refund application. And then passport. Yan, iscan nyo yung passport dyan. And then, scan the QR code located on the top right of the tax refund form. Then, lalabas yung tax refund nyo, sa akin dalawa, at saka kung magkano yung marirefund nyo. Click confirm. And then, choose the method kung paano nyo i-refund. Click cash. And ayan, lalabas yung receipt. Kunin nyo lang yan. Dali nyo sa tax refund na counter. Submit nyo lang yung receipt and then i-refund na kayo in cash. Magagamit nyo pa yan pambili ng food sa airport. Ayan, ganun lang kadali mag-refund sa airport. After nyan, pwede na kayo mag-check-in.